going to be a wedding. We have no minister in Brigadoon, no. In most villages, this would be a calamitous thing. But when there is no minister present, it is perfectly proper, according to the laws of Scotland, for two people to wed each other by sincere mutual consent. There need be nothing in writing. All that is necessary is that ye promise to love each other while ye both are on earth. Go ahead, lad.
I shall love you till I die, and I'll make all effort to be a good husband to you.
And so much will I try to be a fine and loving wife.
Are we married now, Mr. Lundy?
Aye, lad, you're married. Go and kiss her, lad. Mr. Forsyth would have liked to have been here, I know. But as long as you're both good and true to one another, you cannot fail but live in the grace of God. And Mr. Forsyth could have wished no more than that.